Hey guys, my name is Tropic Gorilla, and welcome to Halo 1 Combat Evolved. This is going to be a series that I'm going to do. I'm going to do the entire campaign from start to finish with you guys. Now, I played this game when I was a lot younger, and it was actually really good. I loved it. So, I'm going to play it with you guys. Just leave that. So I haven't played this game in a long time, so it's just the difficulty. And no, I'm not some skilled gamer that can do extreme difficulties or anything, so yeah. I'll let you guys watch this.
All I need to know is, did we lose him?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed, my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed a holy torrent subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to combat alert out. I want everyone at this station.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana.
Mm-hmm.
Let's give our old friend a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action station.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Once again, it is our job to finish the supply force start. We are leaving this ship platoon and engaging the Covenant on solid ground. When we meet the enemy, you'll rip their skulls from their spine and toss them away laughing. Am I right, Marine?
Sir, yes, sir.
Damn right I am. Now move it out. Double time.
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact is imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is going to be your lucky day.
Sir?
Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
So, there we go. We're in.
Welcome back, Jordan. We're at the battle ready status.
Please look around the room. I need to get a calibration group to the battle group diagnostic. Good.
flashing lights. We're going to have to go across to here. Yay.
Bridge to cryo 2, this is Captain Key. Send the master chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the reference diagnostics.
On the double, Truman.
Aye, aye, sir. Skipper seems jumpy. You better get moving. We'll find your weapons later.
Okay, I'll need a self-diagnostic plan. Oh, God. They're trying to get through the door. Security! Intruders in cryo 2! Please do it!
I need to change this. Well, where else is that a go?
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well, Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships aiming to sink the Halcyon class cruiser. Those odds, I'm content with three, I think four. Sleep well?
No thanks to you, Riley. Yeah.
So you did listen.
I was gonna say, when the last time I played it, I'm pretty sure she was blue.
I guess an antimatter charge.
Bam! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last defensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating cold protocol on Eclipse for abandoning the arm. That means you too, Cortana.
Well, you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. The protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of the shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable. That means you're losing the ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural laser, and then sort yourself for a hard transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research. Earth. I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Colton. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, message.
Well.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
Hmm.
I don't keep it.
Again, if it's gone, but I think the wings should be all pretty much the same.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm gonna make it look a little bit better. Okay, nope, because I can barely do it. Shadows. Yeah, that's better. Press tab to switch weapons. Hold E when standing over a weapon. You can only carry two weapons at one time. Press Z to zoom in out. Let's hit that. Hit that. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go down here. So there's I I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Like, I have a feeling I'm not.
Keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember?
Stairs is that way. Okay, looks like we're down the stairs. Yeah, I've always loved the Halo. My dad does too, but it's not like Call of Duty where it gets super hard or anything, but it has a good story to it too. As well, it's the first proper gun game of sort that I ever played. So now I'm playing on for YouTube. It might be old, might be out of date, but honestly, who cares? It's a game, and I'm gonna play it. Okay, now we're gonna go down here.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry.
Come on, let's see how I'm getting from
here. Covenant are destroying the life pods. Warning, blast doors closing.
Detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion travel. Let's find a safe exit.
Right on top of us. Let's find another way through.
I was shooting them. They were getting hurt. But
we're too close. We need to find another route.
Oh, do you see that? Hey, look, let's do it.
Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait, we need to get to that door that's been damaged by exploding. Analyzing. The door's control mechanism is offline, but it's taken a lot of damage. We'll be able to bash it open with the butt of your weapon.
That was more like just opening it. But either way.
I don't know, I'll refresh it. There we go.
It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you, yeah?
Oh, okay.
Whoa, FPS drop. Hello.
The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take.
I don't know how much lag it can take.
Okay. Oh, he's still there.
Okay, that's better.
One last lifeboat. Quickly, get aboard before it launches.
Yeah.
Now would be a very good time to leave.
Make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look,